Yeah, she's telling that he's crazy for gambling away his life.
Shit!